main result of the British Antarctic Expedition of 1907 under my command are as follows. We reached a point within 97 geographical miles of the South Pole. Another party reached for the first time the South Magnetic Pole. Another party reached the summit of a great active volcano, Mount Erebus. We made many interesting geological and scientific discoveries and had many narrow escapes throughout the whole time. And throughout all this, I was helped by a party of men who were regardless of themselves and only thinking of the good of the expedition. I, Ernest Shackleton, have today, March the 30th, dictated this record.
It's easier than land. Evil's in my pocket and your will is in my hand. Oh, your will is in my hand. Now throw it in the current that I stand upon so still. Love is old from what I've heard, but my heart's learned to kill. Oh, mine has learned to kill. Oh, I said I could rise from the harness of our gold. Here come the tears, but like always, I let them go. Oh-oh-oh. Just let them go. Oh.
Ha ha ha!